Alpha. Airport information Delta 1645 Zulu. Wind 0 98 at 6. Visibility greater than 20 miles. Sky condition few clouds at 2500. Temperature 2.3 2.1 niner. QNH 1024. Visual runway niner. Visual runway 10 right. Visual runway 10 left. Visual runway 12 right. Visual runway 12 left. Visual runway 3 ILS runway 14 landing and departing runway niner. Runway 10 right. Runway 10 left. Runway 12 right. Runway 12 left. Runway 3 and runway 14. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial.
NASA clearance delivery. JetBlue 2922 ready to copy. IFR clearance to Kennedy. JetBlue 2922 is cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Fly runway heading. Climb and maintain altitude 7000. Departure frequency is 121.0. Squawk board 024. JetBlue 2922 cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Fly runway heading. Climb and maintain altitude 7000. Departure on 121.0. Squawk board 024.
JetBlue 2922 correct. Contact ground on 121.7.
Nassau ground, JetBlue 2922 with information echo. Request taxi, IFR.
JetBlue 2922, taxi holding Langford, runway 14, using taxiway, Hotel 3, Hotel, contact tower 119.5, when ready.
Taxi holding White Fork runway 14 using taxiway Hotel 3 Hotel JetBlue 2922.
Nassau ground, WestJet 2754, taxi to stand.
WestJet 2754, taxi.
Nassau Tower, Bahamas 402 is 7 miles northwest, inbound ILS, runway 14, approach.
Bahamas 402, Nassau Tower, continue, runway 14. QNH 1024.
Continue runway 14. 14, Bahamas 402.
Bahamas 402, cleared to land. Runway 14. Nassau Tower, JetBlue 2, Niner 22, ready to go. Runway 14, IFR to Kennedy. JetBlue 2, Niner 22, hold short. Runway 14, traffic is traveling. Dash 8, on final. Hold short. Runway 14, JetBlue 2, Niner 22.
Cleared to land. Runway 14, Bahamas 402.
Bahamas 402, contact ground on 121.7. JetBlue 2922, clear for takeoff. Runway 14, service wind 098 at 6. Clear for takeoff. Runway 14, JetBlue 2922.
Contact Nassau ground on 121.7, Bahamas 402. Thanks for the help. Bye.
Nassau Tower, United 237 at runway 14, ready for departure. IFR to Newark, United 237 flying up and away, runway 14. Flying up and away, United 237. climb by level 250, United 237.
and maintain flight level 330, JetBlue 29022.
JetBlue 422. Traffic is 5 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 353. Airbus A319. Report them in sight.
JetBlue 422. Have the traffic. traffic in sight.
control on 135, decimal 45.
Over to 135, decimal 45, JetBlue 422, thanks, bye-bye.
Washington Control. Citrus 515 with you. Citrus 515, Washington Control, roger. Maple 72, you're 57 miles north. Turn right, heading 240, descend and maintain altitude 12,000. Expect sectors ILS. Runway 8, approach.
Turn right, heading 240, descend and maintain altitude 12,000. Expect vectors ILS, runway 8, approach, Maple 72.
Flight 356 Niner, contact Washington Control on 133.9. Change to 133.9. Go flight 356 Niner. Bye.
Washington Control DC-10 Heavy is at 8,500, climbing altitude 14,000.
DC-10 Heavy, Washington Control, roger. Altimeter 3011. Contact Washington Control on 127.7.
127.7 for JetBlue 1668.
Contact Washington Control on 127.7. Washington Control, go flight 3569er with you. Go flight 3569er, Washington Control, roger. Over to 127.7, Citrus 5155. Cone, roger. Contact Washington Control on 127.7.
Engine 2, 127.7. JetBlue 2, 922. Good day. JetBlue 466. Traffic is 12 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 302. Airbus E320, report them in sight. JetBlue 466. Have the traffic. JetBlue 1065, traffic alert, 5 o'clock, less than 1 mile, flight level 312, Airbus E320, report them in sight. Washington Control, JetBlue 2922, with you, flight level 400.
JetBlue 2922, Washington Control, roger. JetBlue 1668, traffic is 1 o'clock, 4 miles, at flight level 302, Airbus E320, report them in sight. JetBlue 301, traffic is 2 o'clock, 3 miles, at flight level 332, Embraer Jet, report them in sight. JetBlue 301, have the Embraer Jet in sight.
Washington Control, JetBlue 1065, with you, flight level 300, JetBlue 1065, Washington Control, roger.
Spirit Wings 601, traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles, at flight level 332, Airbus A319, report them in sight. Spirit Wings 180, traffic is 12 o'clock, 2 miles, at flight level 363, Airbus A321, report them in sight.
Spirit Wings 180, have an Airbus A321 in sight. Spirit Wings 601, traffic in sight.
JetBlue 29022, descend and maintain flight level 310.
Send and maintain flight level 310, JetBlue 29022.
JetBlue 29022. Contact bus descending control point 125.45. JetBlue 480. Contact bus descending control point 124.775. Spirit Wings 180. Traffic is 11 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 342. Boeing reports them in sight.
Spirit Wings 180. Have Boeing's in sight.
Citrus 658. Traffic is 9 o'clock, 2 miles at flight level 333. Airbus A319. Report them in sight.
Citrus 658. Have the traffic.
Over 2125.45. JetBlue 29022. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Washington Control, JetBlue 29022, receiving flight level 368, report flight level 310.
JetBlue 29022, Washington Control, roger. Eagle flight 3569er, descend and maintain flight level 250.
Descend flight level 250, Eagle flight 3569.
Southwest 805, turn left heading 225, resume on navigation.
Turn left heading 225, proceed on course, southwest 805.
Washington, Control, United 1618 with you. Reach 21, turn left heading 230, resume on navigation. United 1618, Washington, Control, roger. Eagle flight 3404, contact Washington, Control, on 124.775. 124.775 for Eagle Flight 3404.
JetBlue 29022. Contact Washington Control on 124.775. Southwest 805. Contact Washington Control on 127.7.
124.775. JetBlue 29022. Goodbye.
Over.
Washington Control, JetBlue 29022 is at flight level 330, descending flight level 310.
JetBlue 29022, Washington Control, roger.
JetBlue 1668, contact New York Control at 128.3. 82128.3, JetBlue 1668, advise.
Washington Control, Eagle Flight 3569er, descend flight level 284, descending flight level 250.
Eagle Flight 3569er, Washington Control, roger. JetBlue 466, contact New York Control on 128.3. Southwest 641, contact New York Control on 128.3.
JetBlue 29022, descend flight level 230.
128.3, Southwest 641, goodbye.
Descend flight level 230, JetBlue 29022.
Washington Control, Eagle Flight 30901, is leaving flight level 243 for flight level 230.
Washington Control, Spirit Wings 180 with you.
Spirit Wings 180, Washington Control, roger. Eagle Flight 3569er, descend and maintain flight level 190.
1242 is at flight level 248, climbing flight level 300.
Spirit Wings 180, descend and maintain flight level 230. United 1242, Washington, control, roger.
JetBlue 480, you are 81 miles south, turn right, heading 045, expect vectors, ILS, runway 4, right, approach.
JetBlue 2922, you are 82 miles southwest, turn left, heading 045, expect vectors, ILS, runway 4, right, approach.
Spirit Wings 180, you are 106 miles south, turn left, heading 350, descend and maintain, flight level 230, expect vectors, ILS, runway 13, approach.
JetBlue 480, turn right, heading 045, descend and maintain, altitude 7,000.
JetBlue 2922, turn right, heading 080.
Turn right, heading 080, expect vectors, ILS, runway, or right, approach, JetBlue 2922.
Level 320.
American 779er.
JetBlue
299er.
level 230.
American 779er, have the Airbus A320 in sight.
JetBlue 2922, please expedite your climb to flight level 230. JetBlue 2.
Kennedy, airport information, Tango 19180. Wind 093 at warp speed, visibility 7. Sky condition, ceiling 600, broken. Temperature 62.6. Altimeter 30160. ILS, runway warp left ILS, runway warp right and ILS, runway 13 left. Landing and departing. Runway warp left, runway warp right, runway 6 right, runway 6 left, runway 7 left, runway 7 right, runway 8 left, runway 8 right, runway 9 left, runway 9 right, runway 10 left, runway 10 right, runway 11, runway 13 right, runway 13 left. All aircraft read back short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact. You have
turn left, heading 050, climb flight level 230. JetBlue 2922. New York Control, United 16 is leaving 17,900 for altitude.
JetBlue 2922, please expedite your climb to flight level 230. Spirit Wings 180. Contact Washington Control on 124.775. United 16, New York Control, roger. Altimeter 3014. American 1635, climb flight level 350. JetBlue 2922, contact New York Control on 118.975. United 16, turn left heading 210. Citrus 515, contact New York Control on 118.975. United 16, turn right heading 280.
Over 2118.975, JetBlue 2922, thanks, bye-bye.
Turn right, heading 28.
New York Control, JetBlue 2922 is climbing through 11,200 for flight level 230.
JetBlue 2922, New York Control, roger. Altimeter 3015. JetBlue 2922, turn right, heading 075, climb flight level 230.
Citrus 515, contact New York Control on 121.125. Air France 6, heavy, turn left heading 310. Air France 6, heavy, you are 23 miles south, turn right heading 015, descend and maintain 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 4, right approach. Maintain 1,500 until established on the localizer. Contact Kennedy Tower on 123.9.
Turn right, heading 075, climb flight level 230, JetBlue 2922.
JetBlue 2922, contact McGuire approach on 120.25.
Turn right, heading 015, descend 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 4, right, approach, maintain 1,500, until established, tower on 123.9, Air France 6, heavy.
Contact McGuire, approach on 120.25, JetBlue 2922, thanks for the help, bye.
JetBlue 4, traffic alert, 2 o'clock, less than 1 mile, 2,600, Embraer, report them in sight.
JetBlue 4, have the traffic.
McGuire, approach. JetBlue 2922 is at 7,900, climbing flight level 23.
5.35. JetBlue 4. Thanks for the help. Bye.
Turn left, heading 275. JetBlue 2, 9 or 2, 2.
Acquired approach. Eagle Flight 3, 5, 6, 9er with you. 1,500.
Eagle Flight 3, 5, 6, 9er. Acquired approach. Roger. Altimeter 3016. JetBlue 2, 9 or 2, 2. You are 2, 4 miles south. Turn right, heading 005. Descend and maintain 1,500. Cleared ILS. Runway 4. Right approach. Maintain 1,500 until established on a localizer. Contact Kennedy Tower on 123.9er. McGuire approach. JetBlue 480 is at 4,600. Descending 1,500. JetBlue 752. Contact New York approach on 132.8. JetBlue 480. McGuire approach. Roger. Altimeter 3015. Eagle Flight 3569er. You are 20 miles southwest. Turn left, heading 075. Descend and maintain 1,500. Cleared ILS. Runway 4. Left approach. Maintain 1,500 until established on a localizer. Contact Kennedy Tower on 119.1.
Turn left, heading 075, descend 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 4, left approach, maintain 1,500, established, tower on 119.1, Eagle Flight 3569er.
Contact New York approach on 132.8, JetBlue 752, thanks for the help, I'm McGuire approach, JetBlue 752, with you, altitude 7,000. JetBlue 752, McGuire approach, roger, altimeter 3014. JetBlue 480, you are 21 miles south, turn right, heading 015, descend 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 4, right approach, maintain 1,500 until established on a localizer. Contact Kennedy Tower on 123.9er. Turn right, heading 015, descend and maintain 1,500, cleared ILS, runway 4, right approach, maintain
1,500
until established. Tower on 123.9er. JetBlue 480. JetBlue 752. Contact New York approach on 132.8. Turn right, heading 005. Descend and maintain 1,500. Cleared ILS. Runway 4, right approach. Maintain 1,500. Until established.
Traffic.
Tower
traffic.
123.9er. JetBlue 2, 9er 22.
Kennedy Tower, JetBlue 2, 9er 22, is 1, 5 miles south, inbound ILS, runway 4, right approach.
JetBlue 2, 9er 22, Kennedy Tower, continued approach, runway 4, right, altimeter 3016.
Continued runway 4, right, JetBlue 2, 9er 22.
Climb. Climb.
Speed. 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 Speed.
Clear of conflict. Climb. Climb. Climb.
Miles.
Climb
Southwest. Now.
Inbound ILS. Runway 4, right approach.
JetBlue 480, Kennedy Tower. Continue runway 4, right. Altimeter 3016. JetBlue 2922, cleared to land. Runway 4.
Descend.
Right.
Descend
Roger.
Now.
Clear landing runway 4, left. JetBlue 480, cleared to land. Runway 4, right. All of aircraft on final. Caution.
Clear to land, runway 4, right, JetBlue 480, clear to land, runway 4, right,
speed.
JetBlue 2922, Kennedy Tower, Aeromexico 409,
descend,
runway 1,
descend.
Right, right, ready for departure, IFR to Mexico City,
Aeromexico 409, clear for takeoff, runway 13, right, surface 1093 at 4.
Speed.
1,000.
Speed.
Clear of conflict.
Speed. 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 Speed.
Five hundred. Four hundred.
Speed. Speed.
300.
Speed. 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 Speed.
200. One hundred, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, retard, 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 retard.
American 85.
taxiing to San Juliet. One, using taxiway, Foxtrot, Alpha, Foxtrot, JetBlue 2, Niner 2, 2. American 8-5, hold position, caution to the traffic.
Hold position, American 8-5.
American 8-5, continue taxiing.
Roger, American 8-5. Kennedy Ground, JetBlue 4, taxi to the stand.
JetBlue 4, taxi to Stan Juliet. 1-1, via taxiway Delta, Bravo. Delta, Alpha, Alpha, Foxtrot.
Taxiing to Stan Juliet, 1-1. Using taxiway Delta, Bravo. Delta, Alpha, Alpha, Foxtrot. JetBlue 4.
Kennedy Ground, American 268, taxi to Stan. American 268, taxi to Stan Alpha 5, via taxiway Whiskey Alpha, Tango Alpha, November Charlie Alpha, November Bravo.
Taxiing to Stan Alpha 5, using taxiway Whiskey Alpha, Tango Alpha, November Charlie Alpha, November Bravo.
American 268, JetBlue 2902, continue taxi. Roger, JetBlue 2, Niner 2, 2.
ground, JetBlue 937 with information Victor. Request taxi IFR. JetBlue 937, taxi holding point for runway 4 left. Taxiing golf Alpha Kilo Alpha Kilo. Contact tower on 119.1 when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 4 left using taxiway golf Alpha Kilo Alpha Kilo. JetBlue 937.
Hi guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. A special thank you to Ethan Cock Mod. It's because of supporters like you that we can make these recordings possible. If you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe and hit the like button so that you can see more videos. Remember that you can use the filter button on YouTube to determine what length of flights you want to see. Thanks for watching. Check out my Facebook and the Patreon page. Happy flying.